And a smaller blog, let's say with 100 readers, writes something about you that's negative. That is a small blog punching up to you as the bigger blogger with 5,000 readers. Punch up. And that's okay. That's accepted. Now, the thing is, the big blog is not supposed to retaliate by punching down. On the smaller blogger. That's the courtesy, I guess, of online publishing. At least it was several years ago. Now it's probably all changed because everybody's a big blogger.